I'm back. I have dropped off all that stuff at Whiterun, and now I'm going to go into this cave and try to find the source of power for that, what's the exact name of the dude? In Angarvund. The source of power in Angarvund. There we go. I can't pronounce the name. I'm sorry. Okay. I heard something. I heard some voices here.
These poor souls, suffering in eternal servitude.
Are you bad?
Oh, I didn't see you there.
Okay. You seem troubled.
Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
What scared them off?
We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran.
Haven't they seen dead bodies before?
Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking like around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Maybe I could help you.
Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal?
That sounds like a good deal.
Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move.
Okay. Destroy the Draugr. I wish that I had my Dawnbreaker with me, because that's good against the undead. But then again, I mean, I don't suspect I'll have much trouble with these guys. In fact, I'll use my mace because it's not enchanted right now. I don't want to waste the charges. Walking through a cave full of dead people. What do we got here? We got an urn with gold in it. Silver amethyst ring. Not worth it. Well, I mean, it kind of is worth it, but I'm not going to bother. Got so many of those things. Aha! Hey there! Well, you're kind of tough, actually. Whoa, holy crap. Whoa, why did he move forward like that? Uh-oh, Arendur's really taking care of that. Yeah, I have my own Rodar. Gold? Battle axe? Whoa! Holy crap! I did not see you there. Oh man, there's a lot of stuff happening. Gold, iron shield, war axe. Can I search that Atronach? No. Is that another one? He's just standing there. Oh, he's not standing there anymore. Completed. Talk to Madrazian Avangard. Elven Arrow, Gold, Orcish Arrow, Honed Draugr War Axe. That's a new one. We took care of that, right, Arendur? We did good. I sort of want to explore here a bit. I have a feeling that I can probably get through this entire thing and then talk to her, but maybe we should go back and talk to her now. Unless you can't get through these gates.
These Nordic ruins are notorious for their traps.
I wonder. Let's go over here. Let's see what's over here. Requires key. Okay, so you do need to go back and talk to her. Not a problem. Where is she at? I guess I have to go. Am I not? Is that? What's going on here? Find the source of power. Okay. I thought it started a new quest. I guess not. Hey!
Have you killed them all yet?
Wow, that's kind of rude. Yes.
Then we've no time to lose. Follow me. Don't fall behind.
Okay. Jesus, woman. You know, I should have charged my mace when I was back at Whiterun, but I completely forgot. What can you do? You know, for someone who told me not to fall behind, she sure is kind of slow. You gonna open that up? What about that door over there? It requires a key. Do you have it?
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure.
You mean us and the treasure?
There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Aha. So she's got a key. We could take this door or this door. Avant-garde ruins, and I'm guessing this is going to say the same. Avant-garde catacombs. Is this the key she gave? Oh, this key will work with the catacombs. Let's go through there. My Dawnbreaker would have come in so handy here. Where are we at? What? I hear you, I don't see you. Oh, are you coming up the stairs like a good little Draugr? Nothing else over here. Huh. Looks like there's no way back up. Oh, what the? What's Erendur doing? Oh, he's fixated on somebody down there. Okay, let's go, man. Let's just go. Can you hop down with me, or am I going to be on my own here? Where's this guy? What a coward. What a cowardly Draugr. Alright. Hopefully Erendur decides to join us. Could use his help. This guy's he's walking away. And Erendur is stuck up there. Might do this on my own. Let's see. Whoa! It does do some shock damage, so it might do a little more damage to them. You bastard. Whoa! Sucker, you're between me and this guy, the Atronach. Golds? What do you have? Oh, there's something behind me. Ah, there you are. Oh! That's gotta suck. Okay. Let's see. What do we have around this corner? Around door number one? Love it if Erendur followed me. Oh, this might not lead anywhere. Wait. Yeah, it is. I was looking at it the wrong way. Oh, empty. Never mind. Erendur's not following me down here. That's worrying me. Oh, there was a trap there. Wow, did every single one of those miss me? I'm a pro at avoiding poison darts. That looked like a bow to me. I'm like, whoa, that is a giant bow. But it's not a giant bow. It's just sneak around the corner here. Oh, yeah, look at those guys. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, that scared the crap out of me. That was creepy. What is that? Does it do it every time I cross? Enough. What is going on? Shut up. Who is doing that? Oh. Oh. I can't fuse roll that. Come on, Death Lord. You! It was you who was doing that! Oh man, there's a lot of them here. What the hell? No! No! My beautiful Arinder. My beautiful Arinder. Oh my gosh, this is terrible news. How did you die, man? Let me open this chest. Oh man, that sucks. Arinder's dead. You know, I gotta be honest. I was getting a little tired of him. Whoa, this bandit armor does 114 armor rating? What is my armor rating? 213 for the steel plate. Okay, we'll leave it behind because it. Plus, we gotta carry all of Arinder's things now. Aw, damn it. I thought they could only die if you hit them yourselves. But I might have been wrong. I obviously was wrong. I don't think I hit him. I'll have to review the tape. But he's dead now. Oh, poor Arinder. I have to take all your things. And I'm carrying too much. Carrying too much. What do I have? Ooh, I'm only 14. It's not too bad. Let's see what we can get rid of here. Oh, man. The Eye of Melk. I'm definitely keeping that. His apparel, the blade stuff. I want to keep the blade stuff. Hooded monk robes. What the heck? Okay, I'm going to do this off camera. Ugh, a naked Arinder. Look at him. What a shame. He looks like he died a peaceful death. Oh, this is terrible. Okay, we got to get a new follower anyways. I'm a little bit bummed, yes, but it's not the end of the world here. But I think I have to, like, get rid of some stuff. I can't exactly walk out and go drop this stuff off right now. Yeah, I'll do this off camera, get rid of some things, and I will be back soon. Alright, I'm back. Poor dead Arinder. I got rid of some of his weaker staffs. Like, they're worth, like, 200 gold. I'm pretty sure I have doubles of them, too, anyway, so. That sucks. That sucks, man. That sucks. Oh, well. Gotta find me a new follower. You guys keep suggesting I get a new follower anyway, so this probably makes you all happy. Some of you, anyway. Amethyst gold. I don't have much in the way of... I gotta really watch what I take now. What? Stamina regeneration. Glass armor of recuperation. I want that. Dang it! Okay, we're just gonna leave that there because it won't despawn if we leave it in a chest, I don't think. Like a loot chest. I think stuff despawns if you put it in the chest, but not if you leave it in a chest, I hope. Whoa, this is obviously trapped. There's... I was stepping right on the pressure plate. Okay. Ah, poor Arinder. Yeah, the poor guy. He fought well. He fought valiantly. Screw you. You're not gonna roda me. I gotta recharge my weapons. This is just... Wow. These guys are loud and scary. Okay, there's another Death Lord there. Oh, man. Okay. I'm in it by myself now. You guys see me? You can. That doesn't hurt me. Well, you want to have a bow battle, do you? You're probably going to win the bow battle. Whoa. Okay. Let's get this mace out. The mace is more powerful than my sword now. Heavy armor increased. Okay. How'd you like that, Death Lord? And now I beat your body on the ground. Come here, Draugr Scourge. I don't need no Erendir. I miss Erendir so much. Oh, God. Our bow battle axe. Did I take the frosts or the salts? The Death Lord. These guys have nothing good on them. Okay. Everything's fine. Don't need Erendir. He was starting to get on my nerves. Am I going through denial or something? What was that music? Oh, Jesus. Are you another Death Lord? You're another Death Lord! That guy just took a beating. Block increase to 61. Come on, increase my block some more. Okay, or not. You could just take a mace to the face. Where's the other guy I knocked out right away? There he is. Give me your gold. Oh no. Another one? I saw you there, sucker. This guy just gets up so easy when he's taking maces to the face. Okay. Is it filled with soul? Be awesome if it was. I don't know if you can find, No. Dang it, I can't charge anything and I have so much stuff on me. Ugh. Gold. Damn, Erendir. Why'd you have to die, man? I'm still curious as to how he died. I thought that the only way to really kill them was if you hit them yourself, and if that's the case, I don't think I hit him. Healing potion, that's good. I'll take that. Oh, empty. At least I got all his stuff. At least it wasn't like Lydia where she just disappeared and took my stuff with her. What is happening? Oh. Hey, nice helmet, man. You look like a goat. You don't scare me with that stuff. Uh-oh, am I gonna be trapped here? Oh, yeah! I keep taking the bone meal. Nope, take it. You're dead too. Look at all these dead bodies with gold. Amazing. No. I thought I knocked his sword right off of him. You know, this treasure better be worth it. Oh, there's a ton of them here. This guy's in there, Roda. smells beautiful. Okay. More of you? You're dead. He's gonna Rodan me, this guy. I knew it! Oh, crap. Take care of you first! Right in the face. Okay, let's see here. This guy... Some of these are freshly dead. See, this guy, his body hasn't decomposed yet. Discomposed, I was going to say. That's pretty awesome. 26 gold on you, huh? Alright, well. Potion of Magicka. I will read this diary. Or, no, dowry. Wedding dowry. Let's see. Anything in this urn other than gold? Nope, just gold. I'll take it. Okay, so what exactly did we just do here? Did we miss something? Whoa, where are we? Oh. Huh. There's the lever. Okay, I guess we didn't miss anything. Orcish gauntlets. Dang it! I have to take them. I don't think I have orcish gauntlets. I have orcish armor, but not gauntlets. Completed. Find a way to open the gates. Open the other gate. There's another gate. I'm running dangerously low. Oh, you know what? I'm really close to the exit here. So, I'm gonna go and drop this stuff off, and then I'll be back to finish this quest. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Dropped most of that stuff off. I was gonna get my Dawnbreaker, but then I realized that... Hey, this door didn't open. Oh, that one opened. So I gotta open this one now. Yeah, I was gonna get my Dawnbreaker, but then I realized that I need to charge a bunch of soul gems, so I'm just gonna use my mace anyway. I did charge my mace up so that I can start filling soul gems. So I'm ready for it. Where do I... I came out of here. Catacombs. Oh, I gotta come out of... I gotta go to the ruin side now and find the, damn it! Get me out of these rocks! Which place is this? Yeah, I gotta go into the ruins. Okay, let's do it. Errandless. So I guess I could tell you guys now if you know of any followers you want me... Well, you know what? I kind of want to find them myself. So don't tell me where to get them. I'll find my own followers. But you guys are going to tell me anyway. I think that's why I started saying it, because I just know that you guys are going to be like, go here, he's the best follower in the game. See if I can't be sneaky for a second. Oh no, not that. Whoa, hey, I didn't want to step on it. Oh, there's dirt everywhere. Am I gonna step on that? I probably... Oh, here. Oh, wow. Sneak attack for 2x damage! Can I hop over it? Hop! 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 Okay, let's see what's happening here. I totally sneak attacked that guy. Can I go through this door? I can. Let's see what's on this table. Before the ages of man. Not helpful. An urn? I could grab those staves that I left behind. Arinder's old weak staves. Before I leave here. If I remember, I will. If I don't remember, I won't. Wow, come on. Gold, a grand, oh, filled with grand soul, nice. Magic of poison, another glass bow, no thanks. Any sort of switch for that? No. What's this way? What? There's just a big mess of stuff going on here. Okay, let's go this way first. Oh, this is not a way. I thought it led behind the cage here, but... behind the fence, but I guess not. Huh. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh, I think he saw me. Did he see me? I'm hidden. Yes, 2x damage. He still doesn't realize what's happening to him. You coming for me? Get your soul. Let me fill my gems with your soul. Yeah! Filling soul gems. Okay. What we got here? We got some sort of potion there. We got this guy who's not gonna make it easy for me to get it. Oh! It's probably terrible. Ooh, thanks. Hey, man! No. Did he take off? Oh, this guy's not gonna be easy to kill. Whoa. Oh, I'm down here now. Where's Arander when you need him? Oh yeah, he's dead. Get out of here, buddy. Just see what I did to your friend. I captured his soul, man. Where am I at? I'm inside this weird room. Looks like this might lead back. Let's take a look down here. See if we've got anything handy. I also put a bunch of torches away because I realized that they weigh stuff. So I put like 20 of my 24 torches away. I never use them anyway. Well, sometimes I do. Well, there is a... I thought that was a pressure plate. I'm like, oh, Jesus. Okay, that's not the lever, though. Is that novice? Wow. Okay, straight ahead. Awesome. Extreme stamina. Not interested. I got a bunch of stamina potions, and I don't remember the last time I've used a stamina potion. Okay, so I'm back in this room. That's strange. Seems as though... Oh, the gate opened for this too now. Perfect. Look at all these urns. Empty. Amethyst, gold, extreme stamina. Come on, I clicked it. There we go. Filling all my soul gems up. Feels good. I had like one left or something. In my drawer, my soul gem drawer. I hear footsteps. Oh, how beautiful was that? Okay. Whoa! Damn, these pressure plates, man. Never see them. Oh, hey there. Come on. Yeah, kill me with your breath. Is your breath that bad? That is a weapon for you? Your breath is so terrible that you use it as a weapon to try and harm people. You've got to brush your teeth, man. Feels like I'm hearing footsteps. Yep. Oh, is it not? I think it's out of charge. Yeah, well, luckily for me, now I have some things to charge it with. How's my, Dragonbane? Oh, I forgot to drop that off. That weighs a lot, too. Dang. You know what? I don't like it when my mace doesn't glow. Let's fix that. I'm not sure why that fixes it. But it does. It's like right above me. I ain't afraid of no Draugr. I ain't afraid of no Scourge. I could do that too. Take it. Sucker. Magicka, arrow, war axe, bow. Not important. What else you got for me? Ooh, take that. Vigorous Magicka. What? 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 Oh! Okay, gotta go up there and take care of that frosty guy. Frosty the Atronach. Frosty the Atronach. That's empty. Let me get this chest. Just go. You shooting something at me? Huh?
That's adorable.
Oh, that one might have hit me. Who is shooting that at me? Oh, your guys are even further up. I think I gotta go through here to get to you, though. So I'll be right back. Yeah, seems that way. Get out of here, buddy. I like your goatee, though. Ow! This treasure, man. I lost a good friend for this treasure. Better be worth it. Leather helmet, huh? Empty burial urns. Ooh, there's this one's not empty. I can feel it's empty. I totally knew it was empty. Yeah, this treasure better be well worth it. I will murder this woman. Whoa. Kind of scared me coming down the stairs there like a prom queen. Guy, you've got nothing. Another soul gem filled. Look at all this gold. Yes, yes. And a Kevin Garnett and more gold. Elven battle axe. Got one of those. It's kind of weird. I bet everybody who plays this game is sort of like that. I collect the weapons. I don't actually use all the weapons I get, but I collect them. If I have one, I won't grab another, but it's not like I've ever used the first one in the first place. Okay, back to Avant-Garde. Healing? Extreme Magicka? Gold, stamina, I'm not going to worry about empty. I knew it was empty because it said empty. There's the other lever. Okay, we're doing something now. We're making headway. Banded iron armor. No thanks. Anything else here? No? Okay. Return to Madresi. I bet we're going to end up fighting because she's not going to want to share the loot with me or something. See? I knew it! Whoa. Oh, snap! Wow, I almost jumped right up there, too. I almost caught up to her and did that. Was this... This was a... It was a decoy. It was a decoy treasure. I'd like to get up there and search her dead body, actually. See if she's had anything on her. Can I get up there? Oh, get up on this thing first. Get up on this thing first. Oh my gosh. I don't think it's possible. Okay, let me try one more time. Oh, okay, we got it. Aha! Minor healing. Probably was not worth the effort. Okay, let's get over. I guess we gotta go downstairs now. Spiral staircase of awesomeness. Oh boy. Sucker, that's what you get for being greedy. She's gonna take all the treasure for herself. Do I have to fight anybody? Nope. I think I'm good. Yes! Fill me with a word of power. Animal allegiance, huh? Completed. Return. Oh, that was completed as well. Oh, look at this. Warhammer of Chills. I'm taking it. Find the source of power. Let me see what this Warhammer... Steel Warhammer of Chill. 5 points frost damage? That's terrible. Oh god, get the hell out of my inventory, for reals. Whoa, that looks awesome. The enchant kind of sucks on it, though. But I will take it, and I'll take the circlet, too. Why not? Check... Whoa, what was that? Oh, was it just that in my feet? Let's check out my, not items, my word of power here. Animal allegiance. A shout for help from the beasts of the wild who come to fight in your defense. That's kind of cool. I don't imagine it'd be very useful, though. Call dragon. Alright, my collection is growing. Collection of, shouts. I guess I'm gonna get out of here now. I don't think there's a way out through here, no. It's not a very long trip anyway, but I'm gonna get out of here, and, we're gonna try to set... Well, first we're gonna have to find a follower, I guess. We were gonna try to set Odaving free for the next episode. But I guess we have to find a follower now. Don't wanna go at it alone. Plus, I like people to talk to. It gets lonely out here in the world of Skyrim. So yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I can't believe Erendur died. I will see you guys next time.